savage even. It's true for candle bass. They have thrashable elements in their do, but were very much against the grain in late 1980s Sweden. 1990s came around, and it was a little different. You had a self-conscious musician like this next band, Cathedral, who grew up in the 1970s but were way too young to be musically active, and who looked backwards in time, saw all of these outliers, and pulled it together self-consciously into the doom metal movement of the 1990s. Next batch of bands here were able to stand on the shoulders of what had been created in the 1980s. We'll have something from Finland's awesome Reverend Bizarre in a couple of minutes. And we'll examine a couple of offshoots of doom metal. One, the slower, more death metal integrated funeral doom. Great example of that from the American band Evoken, ultra powerful, and lots of death metal elements integrated, including the vocals. Also in the 1990s, after a frantic kind of 10-15 year race towards speed and aggression, you did see this group of metalheads breaking off, looking back and rediscovering the 1970s, and getting into the...
I made it!
We both set our chest about the rematch, it didn't happen.
There's nothing behind me, is there? I got
some. My car.
Oh, okay.
I guess, yeah, you didn't get my text, so. So, yeah, I guess you didn't get my text, man.